Hi everybody, today we're gonna work together on grammar. Salut mes amis, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Mbote na bandego boza rolandanga na otusa na ngonga ekokanate lelo na kolobela mingi grammaire na anglais. So boza na metuna kobanga te botindelanga yango na kosala nyonso tu o ekokina salisa bino. Alors, tika to leka na biso. Bon, ndenge na bongisi yango awa da bandi na verbe être na anglais. Nango kende na mwa mbangu na bino bato ba bi verbe être na anglais te po boyeba. I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, you are, they are. OK? Sigo sunamna ki no banon mambangu no loba a yem you are he is she is it see this and this you can say when you tang zo bambangu to plubango bongo te mutu sa ba it is okay but msusu ba prononsa ngo te ba mona ba meliang. We are, you are, they are. Okay? Siko yo, na tiengo na boye po bo mouna, men mingi soto konjige to utiliza OOT, okay? To utiliza mouna mingi te, na tiengo po bo mouna, okake, bon, sonde to sa ko utilize ba nyama, to utiliza OOT. Mwote na franse, nde yon zolo ba, nde yon zolo ba, le coq, la poulet, le chèvre, okay? Alors, na pluriel, na français, ezwaka le o ya pluriel. L E S. Alors, na ba anglais en demo na français te. Bilom sou ya français en anglais, mais ezan deng mokote. Ozomona, monde ti verbe être na verbe tsongde na ba. I am 25 years old. I am 30 years old. I'm 40 years old. N'anglais, na français, le bate que je suis 30 ans. Non, j'ai 30 ans. J'ai 22 ans. Le bate que, ben anglais, le bate, I am 22 years old. I'm 22 years old. I'm 25 years old. Ok? Nous pouvons faire un exemple. Alors, mingi na franc na anglais tu utilisa oyo so tu za koloba yo ka ndenge na zo prononcer yo ka nga bien a yem am you are you see this one so oyo so tu zo loba on anglais we don't prononce it you welcome You welcome, but I don't say nazolo bateke you are welcome. No, I'm not saying that. I'm not saying that you are welcome. No, you welcome because to it is a ming o nako loba. To ye awa yango mo na tie a bo comprendre, okay? Anglais na français pour vous comprendre yon na tie bo, okay? Na tepe a susu na negative. Okay, yon na te a pobo comprendre. Guys, that's the main reason I put like this in English and French. That way, in case some of you don't understand that well, you understand, you know what I'm talking about, you know? Now, if I say, my example, na te a na negative form, I am a farmer. I am not a doctor. He's not an adult. Here we put we link it together. Liaison, okay? They are not engineer. We are not actors. It's not 5 o'clock. It is not A pig. It is not a pig. Pig. It's an animal. It's a cochon. That is not my bag. That is not my bag. Okay. Yawa. I am a doctor. You are a doctor. He is a doctor. She is a doctor. We are doctor. You are doctor. They are doctor. Now, in a negative way, I'm gonna say, I am not. Okay? I am not. That's why when I put here, you see, look at this negative. I am not. You are not. He's not. She's not. Okay? It's not. We are not. You are not. They are not. Now, when you come here, I am not a doctor. You are not a doctor. He's not a doctor. She's not a doctor. We are not doctor. You are not doctor. They are not doctor. The main reason I'm not saying a here, because it's a plural. You see here? You see this? See this one here? It's here? Because in a plural form. That's why I don't say it. Okay? So, this part is in a negative form, okay? It's in a negative form, but I just decided to say on speaking for you guys to understand. After that, we're gonna write down, okay? Toko masima na tseka kabo epona bo comprendre oral. Yawa. Sister, mine, she, not, is. So we're gonna work together. So the answer she's not my sister. See the answer? She's not my sister. Okay? We come here. The second, the other part. Car, her, not, car, is, that. That is not her car. Okay? That is not her car. That is not her car. Okay? The next one. I am not 33 years old. I am not 33 years old. Okay? We are not Portuguese. We are not Portuguese. Okay? I want you guys to see the differences. Okay? Same thing here. We're gonna do exercise. We're using verb to be. Okay? Verb to be. We're using verb to be, okay? To be. We're using it. Is it the answer here? Is it the answer? It's not 11 o'clock. It's not 11 o'clock. What about here? He's not. He's in the office. He's in the office. Okay? He's in the office. He's in the office, okay? Next one. I am 33 years old. Okay. This is a snake. Okay. This is a snake. Okay. So that's why you see. I end up putting like this. This is I am. Okay, this is the one. Okay. Okay. Same thing here. So the answer, that's the answer. Okay. See the answer, okay? The one. Same thing for this. Okay. This is the one. Okay. We are artists. You are at work. You are at work. Okay? So we're using verb to be. Okay? That's why if you I go back, if I go back again, you see? I'm using this verb. It's the verb to be. I'm using I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, you are, they are. Okay? Again, here, you are not a doctor. You are not a doctor. Yoka difference ne nazoloba. You are not a doctor. You are not a doctor. You are not a doctor. You aren't a doctor. You aren't a doctor. So, you see the difference? All this one is negative. Okay? Or is it a negative? This one is in a negative form. Or is it a negative? Okay? So, now here are fix there for a second. Okay. I am not a teacher. I'm not a teacher. Same thing here. It's not a pencil. It's not a, it is not a pencil. It's not a pencil. Okay, so this together, this one together, okay, this one is together, but it's in a negative form. So this one, yes, in academic, when you're writing, it's okay. In academic form, you can, like, if you're in college or university, yes, you can write like this. But when you're speaking, we use this one. Don't do that. Don't write like this. If you write like this in college, you get zero. This one, yes, okay. This is formal. This one informal, okay. Come here. He is not a farmer. He's not a farmer. We come back here. He isn't a farmer. We are not waster. You see this one? This one sometimes causes a problem if English is not your first language, because you may struggle to pronounce that because you don't know exactly how to say it, right? So in my opinion, when you see something like this, if you don't understand, okay, you don't know how to pronounce it, go on Google. Go on, this day we have a lot of source where you can find the pronunciation, how they pronounce it, because you don't want to sound like, you know, you're not really intelligent. You don't want that. Okay, so you have to find out. You can go on Google. They have you go on different dictionary online. You search it, how they pronounce it, and then you can pronounce it correctly. Okay, in case if you don't know how to pronounce it. Okay, you come here again. She is not Canadian. She is not Canadian. She's not a Canadian. She isn't a Canadian. They are not Congolese. They are not French. They are not American. They are not British. They are not British. They aren't British. Okay? So if in case I want to say this fast, I can just say like this. They're not Congolese. Okay? They're not French. They're not American. Instead of saying they are not a French, they are not American, so it's gonna take forever, okay, when you're saying that. Come here. I walk outside. I do not walk outside. I walk inside. He walks inside. He does not walk inside. He walks outside. You do not have a laptop. He does not live in Los Angeles. We do not start work at 8 a.m. We do not start work at 8 a.m. The house does not have a backyard. The house does not have a backyard. Come here. I do not walk outside. I don't walk outside. He does not walk outside. He doesn't walk outside. You don't play soccer. We don't want the cake. She doesn't speak English. He doesn't live near here. Okay? Again, I do not walk outside. I don't walk outside. He does not walk outside. He doesn't walk outside. You don't play soccer. We don't want that cake. She doesn't speak English. He doesn't live near here. Okay?